How was your holiday?
I was making money.
And to think, you call me lazy.
You've done a great job.
Well, that crew did help.
Built a house, a barn. Look at this place. I can't believe it. Thank you. Thank you both.
This calls for a drink.
Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. But we go better when we've brought our foretack to Cathead. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then all hands to sea. When horn and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. When horn and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then all hands to sea. What's got at sea we spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. What's got at sea we spend on shore at sweethearts and our wives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, let's drink it out, and then our hands to sea. Yeah!
John! Get out here! Uncle's gone!
He's fine. Let me sleep.
Get out here now!
That fat man will be fine.
No, he won't. Skinner's.
You think?
Of course. My guess is they went that way. But my other guess is they know we're coming after him.
What choice do we have?
None. We just gotta keep our wits about us. We know this is a trap. Let's go.
I tracked them to the road. We'll pick up the trail there.
Shit. It's like we forgot about it. We should have been ready.
It happened. There's nothing we can do to try and get him back.
We let our guards down for one moment.
Hush. Up here. You see that? Blood.
Dear Lord.
They've gone up towards tall trees. Come on. John, look. We should agree on something. If it's really bad, this might not be about saving it.
What the hell are you talking about?
If it's really bad, it might be better to stop the pain.
Jesus, you mean to...
I mean, you can live a week without a scalp, but it ain't a good week. A gut wound, you can live a month, but it's horrible. What they've done to him might have killed him already, with only hurt to come.
We get him, and we... Did you hear something?
Yeah.
You think they saw us coming?
I don't know.
Guess we'll soon find out.
We'll be better off going on foot.
Okay. Leave the horses in the trees there.
To the trees. Come on.
Up there, to the right. Two Skinners.
Lookouts?
Probably. Take one, I'll take the other.
He better be.
Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on. John, stay with me. Hold. Patrol to our left. Shh. Easy. Easy. Hold it. Let him go.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
We should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick. He won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Come on. They've passed. Let's go. Hold up. You hear that?
Yeah.
Wagon.
There.
Dragging someone.
Is it Uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow. It might lead us to the camp.
Stay with him.
Stopping.
What do you see?
He's picking up. Poor bastard's dead.
If he's walking with the body, we must be close.
Let's take him down before he gets to the rest. Okay, let's go. I think I see something. Uh-huh. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What do we do?
Let's get up on that boulder, take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
See much through this mist. Can you look too?
Hold on.
To the trees. Come on! Up there, to the right. Two skinners.
Look out?
Probably. Take one. Take the other. They're down.
He better be.
Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on. Hold. Patrol to our left. Let him go. Hold it. Easy, easy.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
We should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick, he won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Come on, they've passed, let's go.
Is it Uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow. It might lead us to the camp.
Keep on it. He's stopping. What do you see?
He's picking up. Poor bastard's dead.
If he's walking with the body, we must be close.
Let's take him down before he gets to the rest. Okay, let's go. I think I see something. Uh-huh. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What did we do?
Let's get up on that boulder, take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
Okay. I can't see much through this mist. Can you look too?
Hold on. Oh. My God. We gotta go get him.
Careful. Where are they? Where are they?
I don't care. Come on! Charles! Behind you! All right, kids! The surprise is over! We're here for you! All of you!
They're coming in! From everywhere! Quick, Chuck, get down here!
We're here, old man! You're okay, old man.
I look okay.
You look awful. You'll be okay. Those bastards. We got them. Looks like we got here just in time. God damn it.
I'll carry him. Come on, Uncle. Come on. Here we go. Ready?
Got him? Because here come the rest of them. Quick! There's more. I'll cover you! Come on!
down that gully. We are still trapped. Don't let them go.
Sure, but I think this will be fine. As long as it don't get infected. It's much better than I feared.
Hear that, old man? This could have been worse.
He's pretty weak.
Yeah, I bet. Stay with us, you old bastard.
Does it look okay?
Over here. Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer.
I can't hit my back.
Get him out.
Thank you, boys.
Don't mention it.
I thought I was dead.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. And I'll really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay. A few days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
Easy, easy.
Okay. He'll be fine.
You think they'll be back?
Maybe, but I doubt it. We must have killed most of them. Now, this is your land.
Was it theirs once?
I don't think so. I met a fellow said the Skinners rode down about 2 years ago. They're just angry men on a rampage, and we got in their way.
Sort of like we used to be?
Yeah, exactly like we used to be.
Maybe we should take up torture.
we got Uncle singing instead of torture. We're gonna be safe here, John. You? Your family, you'll all be safe.
I hope so. I really do. If she ever comes back.
He always did have that fine way with words.
You doing all right, son?
Sure, Pop. Can I go see the house?
Sure.
Just give him some time. He'll warm up. He's quite a place you got here.
It's yours.
Ours. I should see about that boy.
Who's my new rival?
Oh, that's Rufus. He's loyal, dumb, and angry, so we reminded us of you.
That's your idea of a joke, miss?
I guess.
Come on!
Thank you.
Come on, girl. You're okay. Come on, fella.
Look at me, working the white man's land for no pay. How I let this happen?
Look, if you need money, I'll get you money.
I'm just joking with you. Right now, this is good for me. And I know you do the same.
You say the word, I'll be there.
All right.
So you happy?
I think so.
And I did good?
You did good.
So, am I forgiven?
Never.
You are a hard woman.
Ma! Pa! Come out here!
Sadie, you're alive! John, it's...
Sadie Adler.
Well, how'd you know she was...
I'm sorry, I
you
thought I...
Well, I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Well, come on. But tell me about you, darling. All armed to the teeth like that.
I'm a working woman, Abigail. I'm a bounty hunter, bodyguard. I protect the gold prospectors up in the hills. I'm thinking of starting my own transportation business. I was thinking... Maybe if John wanted to earn some money?
My husband, he ain't looking for that kind of work.
I took on a lot of debt when we bought this place.
And you're working for her to pay it off?
Yes. Sometimes I was.
But I thought we said no more of that.
No, you said that. What else am I gonna do? I'm a goddamn man.
It's legal work, Abigail. And I never got killed. It's hunting down fools for the government. Easy. Even Jack could do it.
Don't you put those stupid ideas in the boy's head. He's going to do something better than this.
Like what? Writing silly stories?
I'm sorry, Abigail. Really, I am. I just thought if you wanted to earn some money...
How many times do I gotta bury you, John Marston?
Never. You ain't never burying me. It's legal work that I can handle.
There's something else.
Micah?
Bounty hunting is one thing, but goddamn, Micah?
I heard he was upcountry, or some fellow who sounded just like him. Killed a family, bar a little girl who escaped.
Leave Micah alone.
Listen, I'm sorry, Abigail. I came by because I was riding by chasing a fella, and I thought John wanted to earn some extra money.
What is it?
Abigail, we need the money.
Some fella robbed his business. You know, an accountant or something. Came down from Rhodes, I believe.
How much does it pay?
It pays good. You know, the soft ones usually do.
Okay, then. I guess. But Micah? No.
All right. John Marston, let's go.
Just you bring him back to me. You hear?
Of course.
Say your goodbyes, John. We're off. You ready? Follow me. We're going up into tall trees.
Hey, it's nice of you to stop by and see the place, finally.
Abigail's back, with the boy. You must be so pleased, John. And the ranch? You were right. It's really something.
I think I'm gonna ask her to, marry me. I got a ring. It was Arthur's. I found it in a bundle of things that I've kept.
You're marrying Abigail. Or asking her, at least. Oh, my. I never took you for a romantic.
No, me neither. But it's something I've thought about. And I think I know I want it.
Okay. I guess I thought you were married already. Long ago.
No, not really. Not officially.
Well, I'm real happy for you, John. Being married, it made me real happy.
Good fella.
We're cutting off the main track up here, by Manzanita Post.
Nice
so, we're coming up on where he's been seen. This moron accountant, Marshall Thurwell, been trying to live like
You're
an outdoorsman.
Right.
Amping out here.
He's lucky the Skinner brothers ain't found him.
Well, they might have.
Good boy.
Up here.
Well done, boy.
Must be it. Get down. Let's take a look around. Something's been here.
This...
Looks like a bear or something came...
Fell in quite a hurry. Here. Oh, he was from the south, whoever he is.
Then maybe he's our man. If he ain't become some bear's lunch.
Yeah, looks like they went this way.
Him or the bear?
Both of them.
Come on. They ain't here.
That
great.
Damn it! I lost the trail. Can you see which way he might have gone?
Okay, I think I got it. Follow me.
Well, ain't pretty.
Oh boy, that our fella?
Maybe, but looks more like a local farmer to me. Or what's left of one.
Is he gone?
You Marshall Thurwell?
That I am, ma'am.
I'm here to arrest you on behalf of the state of Lemoyne. You're wanted for theft, fraud, and avoiding arrest.
Is the monster still out there?
No, I think he's gone.
Come out!
Come on.
Shush.
Keep walking. Come on.
I'm coming. Look out!
I think he's gone.
Oh, fucking monster.
Thurwell!
Get out here! Before I come in there and kill you myself!
I'm coming.
Pathetic. Waiting to see if that animal ate us?
No, ma'am. That weren't it.
Yes, it were. Come here. Come here. Thurwell, call yourself a man? Well, it's like Abigail says. That's one word for you.
I can't believe we didn't kill that bastard.
Gave him something to remember us by, at least.
Get back on your horse, John.
Say that again.
Gave him something to remember us by, at least. You all right, John?
Yeah. Just, we always find a way to almost get killed, don't we?
Mm-hmm. That's kind of the problem. Maybe it wasn't right of me to bring you along on those really heavy things. A family man and all. Seeing all this, I don't know if I can do it again.
I'm my own man, ain't I? I get to make those calls. I needed the money.
You are your own man, sure. But... I'm my own woman. And I get to say who I ride with. And I don't know if your ranch and your kid and your wife are things I want to be worrying about when I hear a gunshot.
Yeah, fair enough. Those are fine new clothes, by the way.
Who's this up here?
Is that... Are you... Get her!
This is a cold business, ain't it?
Yep. It does require a certain level of detachment.
You ever think if it's right?
No. I just see orders on the wall, and I try and fill them. And if there's other bastards after the same orders as I am, I get competitive. It's called industry. And if you ain't noticed, everyone is out there doing it.
I guess they are. You said earlier you knew something about Micah. You gonna tell me what you know?
Are you sure you want to hear about him? Ain't all that back at your ranch enough? Hope that works.
I can't believe we didn't kill that bastard.
Gave him something to remember us by, at least. You all right, John?
Yeah. Ah. I can't believe we didn't kill that bastard.
Gave him something to remember us by, at least. You all right, John?
Yeah. Ah. Just... We always find a way to almost get killed, don't we?
Maybe it wasn't right of me to bring you along those really heavy things. A family man and all.
It
seeing
works,
all
son.
This? I don't know if I can do it again.
I'm my own man, ain't I? I get to make those calls. I needed the money.
You are your own man, sure. But I'm my own woman. And I get to say who I ride with. And I don't know... if your ranch and your kid and your wife are things I want to be worrying about when I hear a gunshot.
Yeah, fair.
Who's this up here?
Is that... Are you Sadie Adler, man? The bounty hunter?
Get off the road!
Look, I got great respect for you professionally, but if that's Marshall Thurl there, me and my partner would like to split the reward.
You're doing what? Get off the road!
We was thinking you might need protection.
I look like I need protection?
Me and my partner... We're dead set on splitting that reward. And if not, well, we said we was gonna have to take all of it.
You and your partner are just children. Don't get yourselves hurt now, son.
I told you she wouldn't listen. Drop him!
Idiot! No! Let's go!
Thank you.
This is a cold business, ain't it?
Yep. It does require a certain level of detachment.
You ever think if it's right?
No. I just see orders on the wall, and I try and fill them. And... If there's other bastards after the same orders as I am, I get competitive. It's called industry. And if you ain't noticed, everyone is out there doing it.
I guess they are. You said earlier you knew something about Micah. You gonna tell me what you know?
Are you sure you wanna hear about him? Ain't all that back at your ranch enough? If I find him, I will handle it.
Your bounties or transport work? That's your decision to bring me along or not. But Micah, that's something I gotta do. With or without you, Sadie. You know what I mean?
Okay. I know. Well, I'm hearing things. A lot of things. Still, mostly just whispers, but I think you might be pretty close.
When you hear something real, you bring it to me.
Okay, I'll bring it to you. But you think about if this is what you really want. Here, put them down. Go on, get home to your wife. Let you know if I hear anything about Micah.
You need a hand taking him in?
Him? No, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'll send your share to the bank when I get paid.
Thank you.
Parker?
Got nothing better to do.
Thank you.
Okay, boy.
You look like an honest enough feller. If I could interest you in bounty work, the poster's on the wall. It's a sorry situation with them mongrel dogs, the Skinner brothers. Just when you thought this country had been civilized. Say hello to that no good from me.
Ready, boy?
Hey, friend.
I wanted to share a bedroll with anyone else. I wouldn't be out here. Scram, okay?
Jesus. Who'd do a thing like this?
Hello?
Not here. Stay here. Shit.
Damn fools, all of them.
This one's still breathing.
All the better. Hold him.
Please, please let me go.
Oh, what do you think?
way, boy.
Problema.
Boy, you earned some rest. Here's that Skinner brother. What's left of him? Elias Green.
See this one alive or dead. Throw him back out with the rest of the trash, will you? Man weren't worth spit, but here's what we're paying for him.
It was a nasty business up. I'll take it.
You don't go after these bounties, I'm gonna have to. There's another poster gonna be up right. Quick, come back for it.
One more time, boy.
You drunk?